I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. And we're in the clay season now, so we're going to look at some clay shoes that we have in stock here in the warehouse. First up, one of my favorite shoes, the Vapor 9 Tour. I really like this shoe out on the hard court. Works great on the clay too, with this full herringbone clay court specific outsole right there. Will also work on a hard court too, but it's not going to offer quite the same durability as the all court surfaced outsole you usually see on this one. This one is also the SL version, so it's a synthetic leather in the vamp as opposed to the mesh, and that's going to be offer a better barrier right there. It will stop the clay getting in the shoe. So really nice colorway too here for the clay right there. Love that one. It's a great shoe. And then next up we have the 4-3 in the clay as well, with that full herringbone tread pattern again. Love the gray orange color scheme that Nike are rocking this clay season right there. So we have Federer and Rafa shoes right there. Moving down to Adidas, and we've had this shoe on the vlog before. This is the Barricade clay, and it features a little Roland Garros emblem right there on the tongue of this one. Again, I like the blue and white colorway on this one, and again, full herringbone tread pattern on clay. And the great thing about herringbone tread pattern is it'll grip the clay as you're sprinting forwards, going this way, and then when you want to make that lateral slide on the clay, it allows the clay surface travel through the tread a little bit, and it gives you a little bit more give so you can slide into your shot, and that's what makes it so good on the clay surface. Here we're moving into A6 now. We've got the Gerald Rez 5, another great shoe. All these just top of the line shoes we're looking at today. And then again, you'll see that full herringbone tread pattern right there. And you'll notice these go all the way across the outsole right there, which I really like too. Here's a lighter weight version from A6, and this is the Solution Speed shoe. So much lighter weight. If you're looking for something really light and fast out on the clay court, this is a good option. Again, you see a nice herringbone tread pattern on this one as well, with a healthy midfoot shank right there on that one. And then last but not least, coming down to the Wilson Rush Pro. Really impressive shoe from Wilson. Again, it's got that nice beefy toe bump on it too, so it's going to hold up well when you're sliding the toe on the clay, and also going to prevent clay getting inside the shoe right there. And just like the others, we're seeing that herringbone tread pattern on this one as well. Well, that's all I've got time for this week. Enjoy the clay court season, and I'll catch you next time.